Barrasso.
Has the administration conducted perhaps a threat assessment of how Russia, how Iran, how Hezbollah is going to respond to a U.S.-led attack? And what response do we expect from Syria's allies, including Russia, Iran, Hezbollah, to military action?
We all agree that that would be best handled in a classified session.